This is an experiment to see what a Guinness Surger unit does to normal carbonated beer. Guinness uses nitrogen, which requires a much stronger ultrasonic pulse compared to the carbon dioxide in normal beer.
Good.
Interesting, that just certainly does give it a good head. The slow motion at 250 frames a second was shot on the Sony RX10 Mark II.
Well, a very successful experiment, and cheers all.